Wait, be patient. Mala will. Mala will. Mala will. Mala will.
You'll have to wait 1 minute, bud.
Wait 1 minute.
Yeah.
Wait 1 minute. Mala will.
Okay, honey.
Have to wait. Have to wait. Have to wait.
Just 1 minute.
Mala will.
Just 1 moment, please.
Just 1 minute. Just 1 minute. Mala will. Mala will. Mala will. Mala will.
Mm-hmm.
Do you want Mala will? Mala will.
Eyes and ears and mouth and nose. The birthday moose? Malaru.
Mala will.
This one?
This one.
Surprised, he left me halfway through also.
The sky a bright blue, and the animals do what the animals do. Yes, things in Newell are the way things in Newell are. There's nothing unusual, odd, or bizarre. As I was saying, things in Newell are the way things in Newell are. Like Jane Kangaroo, the socialite star.
What a party I'm planning to throw. Regina.
Moss Road, an offer to help the moose lighten his load.
Well, thanks, Alvin. I've been harvesting moose moss for most of the day. I carry each bundle far, far away.
Then you return?
For stack after stack, back and forth, back and forth, back and forth, forth and back.
You store your moss so far from here?
It's a good thing I do this just once a year.
Fidwick. maroons are great at stacking stuff.
Do tell. She's all hot.
Okay, no.
That was great. Wasn't that a good story? So, what are we gonna do now?
Well, let's find something else and hear another story.
Okay, yeah, great idea. Let's go.
Hey, I found some lint.
And I found a bin. Here's a half-finished cake. Wait, put it in.
Hey, wait, that was going to be my lunch.
There you go. Yeah. Oh, boy. Days such as this are the regular rule in the glorious, glorious jungle of Lule. The wind is a whisper, the sky a bright blue, and the animals do what the animals do. Yes, things in Lule are the way things in Lule are. There's nothing unusual, odd, or bizarre. As I was saying, things in Lule are the way things in Lule are. Like Jane Kangaroo, the socialite star.
Oh, what a party I'm planning to throw. Regina the Queen will be honored, and so let everyone here let everyone know.
But only those who are invited should
show.
Those who are not will wish they could go.
No, no.
Pardon? One question. Am I invited?
Oh, by Regina herself.
Oh, boy, I'm excited.
So you'll come?
Yes, I will.
Was Thinwick's response?
Good. The Queen always gets what the Queen always wants. If I have anything to say about it.
And you do?
Yeah.
So things in Lule are the way things in Lule are. Jane being Jane, that socialite star. No, nothing unusual or bizarre.
My goodness! My gracious!
My word!
Could that be a featherless firefly bird?
I think it's something even more rare.
From around here?
No! From way out up there!
And they watched and they stared and they worried and wondered as something inside the thing thrumbled and thundered.
Mother, I'm scared!
Said Junior, who hid. Then the thing from out there started flipping its lid. And up from within, something came into view. A mysterious figure. It grew and it grew. Was it a what? Who's it a who?
My name's Alvin. How do you do?
It's not so scary.
Not scary one bit.
I'll tell you my story, if you'll permit.
And he's polite, too.
People you'll need. People you'll need.
God damn.
People you'll need.